technical check at the Dallas City Performance Hall, getting ready for TAF.